Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a mass in porta hepatis, cholelithiasis and benign prostate hypertrophy, BPH. You can see the liver and the gallbladder. Multiple stones are seen in the whole length of the gallbladder, cholelithiasis. The porta hepatis is a deep fissure in the inferior surface of liver through which all the neurovascular structures except hepatic veins and hepatic ducts enter or leave the liver. It runs in the hepatoduodenal ligament and contains the right and left hepatic ducts, right and left branches of hepatic artery. Three vascular structures enter or leave the liver at the point of porta hepatis: the portal vein, the hepatic artery, and the common hepatic duct. Again, you can see the multiple stones. Three vascular structures enter or leave the liver at the point of porta hepatis: the portal vein, the hepatic artery, and the common hepatic duct. Now, the portal vein enters the liver through the porta hepatis and divides into the lobar portal veins. Portal veins branch out further in the liver parenchyma to form sinusoids. Sinusoids drain into the hepatic veins. Three large intrahepatic veins drain the liver parenchyma into the inferior vena cava and are named the right hepatic vein, middle hepatic vein, and left hepatic vein. These veins are important landmarks running in between and defining the segments of the liver. Now you are going to see the liver, and a large mass is seen in the porta hepatis. The abdominal gas are obscuring the view of the liver, so you have to put the patient side down to clear your view. Now the patient is turned side down and you can see the liver hepatic parenchyma. Now you can see clearly a large mass in the porta hepatis. The mass is rectangular in shape and is semi-solid to solid inconsistency. A significant blood flow is seen. Now, hepatic artery thrombosis and stenosis require immediate attention to reduce graft loss in liver parenchyma. So the congenital, for example, colicaudal cyst and acquired benign and malignant disorders of the biliary system can manifest as mass lesions in the porta hepatis. The porta hepatis, or transverse fissure of the liver, is a short but deep fissure about 5 cm long, extending transversely beneath the left portion of the right lobe of the liver, nearer its posterior surface than its interior border. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.